Hi guys, it's Gus here, and today we're doing another Q&A, because you asked more questions, you nosy bitches. Okay, dear Matt and Gus, what do chocolate balls taste like? Well, Matt will definitely know what balls taste like. Well, you seem to have answered your own question there. What do chocolate balls taste like? Chocolate. What does chocolate balls taste like? Maybe fucking chocolate? Do I have nipples? Oh my god, I don't! Shit! How am I gonna breastfeed my children? Huh? Whoa! It's taken 4 Q&A sessions, but someone has finally asked Matt a question. Matt, come here! You got a question! Really? Have I?
Get out the way then.
Hey!
My first question in the Q&A series. No big deal. Why is Gus such a jerk? I'm glad you asked, Jerry Joe. Gus is such a jerk because he suffers from the asshole syndrome.
Liar!
Shut up. It's a very serious condition where he can't stop being an asshole. That's why he's a jerk. I got another question. Matt, why does no one love you?
Love your Simpsons mug. That's nice, but it's not really a question. Thanks though. How often does Matt explode? Well, that's a bit sexual. That's his own personal shit. I don't wanna know. Okay guys, thanks for the questions. Send more questions in if you want me or Matt to answer them. I hope you liked the video. Bye!